Hi guys and welcome back on GSMABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to take a screenshot with one hand on Samsung Galaxy phones. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to Galaxy Store and here we'll search for an app and it's called One Hand Operation Plus. One Hand Operation Plus, here there is. And now just download the app. Wait for a few seconds, now installing, and now let's go back in the menu and here is my app, One Hand Operation Plus. Just open the app and here just turn it on, and now we have the left handle and the right handle, depends what hand do you use, and I will go to left handle, and here we have stride right, diagonal up and diagonal down. I will go to stride right. And now just go down and here we have screenshot. Just select this option and now let's exit. And to take a screenshot, it is very easy with one hand. Just swipe to the right and here is my screenshot. Let's do it again, swipe to the right, and it is very easy. You don't need to use two hands again. Let's do it again. So this is a very useful feature. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.